New this morning, a driver picked a bad time to run out of gas when a state police trooper pulled up to help him out. The trooper from the Lansing Post discovered a significant number of firearms and a lot of ammunition in the car. Take a look. The 23-year-old man from Davison ran out of gas on Cochran Road at Broadway Highway in Eaton County. The driver did not possess a concealed pistol license and was taken to the Eaton County Jail on weapons charges.